trying!
Suckers!
get there.
Demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaking rather violently against his bonds and... Oh dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter, and I must give chase!
What the bleeding feck is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light and we... Ah!
Hammerlock! Come in, Bio!
Oh, this is so not going to plan! Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Deathtrap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status! Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
Stepped out rather suddenly, but there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
Abe, I thought I lost you. I was so worried, but
then you disintegrated all those guys.
How you feeling? You okay?
We gotta chase after Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.
recruit. Check this out. This should help you in the fight against those creepy weirdos.
Right, I think the cult has Wainwright and Hammerlock at the venue. Let's move, Vault Hunter!
Now go get our grooms back, recruit! I'll stay here and guard the lodge.
That won't be necessary. The lodge is under my protection.
Yeah, but I'll guard it anyway.
While you are out on the town, I have a humble request of you. There is a finder of rare things whose services I occasionally employ. He has uncovered a cask of wine. Yes, a rare vintage. If it isn't much trouble, I would greatly appreciate its delivery to the lodge.
Ready to help me unravel a mystery, friend? This is an important case, I think. Now, I've got an Echo case log and a journal of notes around here somewhere. Help me find them so we can
pick up the trail.